Welcome to Kalivans Dreadnaught Normal Mode. This is the place you go when you have plus 12 schisma. This is where you try to get your Dreadnaught gear. Please, please do not queue for this if you're in full Idonal or even try to get into a party. Idonal. I will hunt and kill you. Really? I'm tanking act to go hardcore at this. Oh, for fuck. Why is this person? And that was the first boss. Honestly, that could have gotten much better. Because you're supposed to get the stupid ass mobs. Barrels over here. DPS, prevent them from getting to these wine barrels. If they get to it, they damage the ship. Damage the shit means party wipe after a while. Please don't wipe the party. Especially for the tank, if it's me. I'll get very mad. See that? They got stunned there. That's the whole point of those areas. If you walk over that area, you're gonna get stunned. He's coming for a second boss. Just a bit of a DPS burst. And me maneuvering the boss around. It's a pretty simple thing. Let's see. And that was my bad. See, it gets stunned if you get standing in that thing. Hey, see your best friend the Cyclops. You've seen him so many times. Let's have some fun with him, okay? I just wanted an achievement there. Now, this is preparation for the... fuck, I hit the wrong skill. Whatever else. Anyway. Blue balls on your over your head are a sign that you'll get electrocuted if you walk into the water. So if you see water, don't walk into it. That's the best advice I can give you. And if you get hit with the third boss, with the orb on your head, you get a DOT, which hurts like hell. Do you see a lightning? If you get stuck with lightning, please go over to that person. Because you can honestly save their life by reducing the damage on them. Ah, I got hit. Fuck you, boss. Fuck you. And that was Kalivan Dreadnought's normal mode. Bit of a rough ride with the priest disconnecting, but we managed to do it with me dying only once. But it was fun, thank you for watching, and hopefully you have a better time at me than doing this. Thank you very much for watching again. And...